If you want to see whether nil difficulty towers are possible to beat, then click on this video.